Eagles look like they could do it again. Can they stop them again on a fourth down for the third time tonight?
And we'll see. It'll be close.
I don't think he got it, Mike. I think he was tripped up behind the line. Isaiah Sharp on that carry. Didn't seem like he got much.
Where they spot it, it is a first down for Bakersfield Christian, the underdog with the lead, 15-7, and now another fourth down stop, and the ball will be at the 6-yard line